Hi, my name is Sophia.
And I'm Nadia, and we're here with Overdose.
At the AvondMarkt at Roest. So what makes this market different from other markets is that it's in the evening, which is perfect for working girls like us.
So let's go check it out.
I'm standing here with Thijs, who is the owner of Tegendraads, which is actually an embroidery brand. And I know it sounds old-fashioned, but old-fashioned is really the thing in Amsterdam right now, maybe everywhere. So can you tell us something about your brand?
Well, it's exactly like you say. Tegendraads is a brand which makes the old-fashioned thing into a 21st century clothing label.
Nice. Okay, and how did you start? How does it work in your brain, your young brain, to go start embroidering?
I started making patches on the sewing machine of my mother when I was 14 years old. And actually I started selling it on school, and afterwards I started making clothes and trousers and stuff like that. So then I thought I can also maybe speed up the process and buy an embroidery machine. So
tell us a little bit about your designs and how you got started.
Well, I was sitting at home because I lost my job, and I always wanted to do something for myself. I was scared to start, and I just saw it's now or never. So I went to Istanbul to find a workshop. I made an appointment with different ones and then figured one out that suited the most with me. So I have a father and son that makes everything. So with them I work, and yeah. Make the stuff.
Awesome. And which design is your favorite design that you've done?
This one, the necklace with the amethyst. I'm really drawn to the amethyst, and I think I made it really fashionable because you have a lot of people that wear the stones in the pockets.
Okay.
And yeah, I just gave
it's
the
gorgeous.
Fashion twist.
It's gorgeous. And this is your first time here at the market?
Yeah, it's the first time.
Awesome, cool.
I can see you use flowers and fruit. What is it that you have?
The Blusenbar stands for me picking flowers, and I make the I use the flowers to make syrups, and out of the syrups I make lemonade, as you can see, ice cream, and not here, but normally I would make cocktails too. So I have the dried ones without sugar. It's the tea. I have them over there. So over here we have the fennel seed, like this one. And this is rosehip and rowan. It's a berry that normally makes birds sing very nice. And the last one over here, this is honeysuckle. It's my favorite lemonade.
And do you think you're going to be here the next time?
Well, it's very cozy in here. I think all people are enthusiastic, and I like it.
Okay,
yeah.
So maybe we'll see you at the next AvondMarkt.
Yeah.
I start with my family. A lot of I was a young boy. A lot of family of me.
Okay.
We start the first nuts company in Amsterdam.
Nice.
The market. And a lot of family out of the market in Amsterdam.
Oh, this is nice and hot. Nice and fresh.